British Columbia's Tech Pilot Project is set to receive permanent status. With this permanent status cemented, it will look to become a pathway for immigration for international students and foreign workers. Since its inception in May 2017, the project has aimed to attract talent to British Columbia's thriving technology industry. But now its permanent status confirmed, it will look to attract talent from all over the world to British Columbia. This is Ian Malik for Canadian Immigration News.